Actually, yung wording namin is sobrang close namin. Parang, paano kaya natin malalagpasan yung unang confrontation? Kasi syempre pag una baka matawa kami, yung mga ganun. Pero sobrang doon nag-work din yung ang chemistry, hindi lang sa love, pati yung hate, diba? So as us being friends really helped na, okay, tarayan tayo the real cut. Oh, okay tayo, chill tayo dito.
Hindi naman kami talaga yung...
I like the yung tulungan. And ang dami pa namin, parang isa pa lang, dalawa pa lang yung nakukunan namin na ganun. So excited kami for... Yes!
Nagsasabi lang namin.
So, marami pa kaming, marami pa kayong aabangan ng mga confrontation. At kami rin, parang sineset din namin na, okay, marami pa to. Namdamin natin first. It's really exciting kasi I'm parang antagal din na she's trying to figure out who she is, what's the truth, and papalapit na tayo ng papalapit doon. So it's getting more intense, it's getting more exciting, and kahit ako sa character ko, may mga hindi pa rin ako alam kasi ang dami pa rin hindi na-reveal sa amin. So every week na binibigay na script, parang, oh, ito pala, meron bang nadadagdag na bagong information na kahit ako, parang as clear din na, oh, meron palang ganito, ito pala yung nangyari, ito pala yung flashback noon. Yung mga ganung moments. So, sabay-sabay din tayong, na parang, nauna lang kami ng ilang weeks. Pero, sabay-sabay nating na-uncover yung
truth. So, you don't know yet, anong mangyayari? You personally, you don't know yet?
There are some details na hindi pa namin alam dahil sa mga sa ibang weeks pa siya marireview. We have parang a basis of her character, pero ang dami rin nadadagdag ng information per week. So, nakaka-excite din talaga. I'm excited to see Claire in her Malaban era dahil malapit na malapit na yun.
Kaya siguro kami
syempre pag na-figure out na niya yung mga lies na sinasabi sa kanya ni Don Philip, anong magiging reaction niya? Paano niya makahandle yun? Sasabi ba niya baka agad? Mag-open up ba siya agad? Anong dami pong pwedeng mangyari?
Be an advocate for women empowerment eventually. I mean, right now everything is out of love, but you know that love has limits. So I'm hoping that's the direction of my character, that she realizes her worth and she becomes a testament that no matter how much love you give, kung hindi pa rin sapat yun, then hindi ikaw yung problema.
In your bold opinion, do you think your character should end up with Pini's character?
Me?
Yeah.
Ayun nga, I said, diba? So, I realize love will not be enough at the end. I think, ideally, Melinda will realize her worth. I hope so.
Okay. I hope so.